Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares, 'cause I can't give it. Welcome back to Life with Cash. Guess what it is, y'all? It's Vlogmas. Okay. Have y'all missed me? Because I miss y'all. Let me stop playing. But yeah, y'all, it is Vlogmas. Period. Vlogmas 2023, your girl. First Vlogmas. And today, I'll be answering them questions that y'all gave me, like, yeah. So I'm pushing on my iPad, right? Gonna go to them. Yeah, it's a lot of questions, like, for real. Because I know y'all been missing me, because I've been missing y'all. Oh, y'all see the little light show at the back? I'm going to see the lights this Christmas, and I'm going to vlog. It's going to be on one of these Vlogmas videos. But, yeah. Let's get into the questions. First thing first, it say, are you ready for the upcoming holidays? Of course. Everybody know I love Christmas. Y'all know I love Christmas. But yo, as y'all can tell by the intro, yes, I'm ready for the upcoming holidays. Another question. How life been? Me. Okay, y'all. So, I'm going to keep it real. I'm going to keep it a book. Life really has been good. It's been good. But y'all, I know I had like a little meltdown one day because my grandma had passed or whatever. But after I had to talk with her before she passed, she was like, don't be sad and stuff like that. I really have been thinking about that a lot. And like, it's been good. And she's been like, live your life. That's what your girl been doing, living her life. But, life really been good. Only thing I've been stressing about is school, of course. But yeah, life been good. Everything been going smooth. Everything been good. Next question. Where has Miley been? If you've been watching my vlogs, y'all know who Miley is. That girl is crazy. But y'all, Miley has been in school. She ain't been in many vlogs because she been in school, and she been working a lot. You know, I would tell y'all what she in school for, but ask her. We all see her. She coming here later on, so ask her. And if you know her, just text and ask her. But she might post about it or something. But she been in school. She don't go to school close. I go to school close. Like, my school like 45 minutes away. But her school like 2 hours away because she go to school Hazard. But yeah, she been at school. And yeah, that's where she been. Next question. How are you mentally? As y'all can see, mentally I am good. Thanking God. I just be thanking God. Going to church. Yeah, I got a Bible right here. Oh yeah, this is my piece. So. I got the New Testament and the Holy Bible right here from the Old Testament. And yeah, I've been going to church, reading the Bible. Mental health been good. Like, all you have to do really is just cut the bad things off. You're going to realize who bad and who good and cut them off and live your life. You're going to be good and start living for you. For you, not nobody else. You're good. That's really what I've been doing and stuff. Yeah, but yeah, mentally I'm good. You know, everybody had their days, you know, unless you just need to be, wait, it's okay, just breathe. Life is not gonna be all rainbows, just breathe. Yeah, I gotta start, I'm getting my hair redone tonight. I think I'm gonna put the style back in, but I'm just gonna get a retwist. I really just could just swoop the edges, but I want to retwist. How high is your stress level right now with finals? Here, but like, I took exam. What today is Friday. I took an exam yesterday, and I passed with an 87. So that's out the way. But stress up here, a lot of studying, a lot of writing, a lot of reading, a lot of everything. But honestly, I just breathe, and then like I be reading about like, cause I like not to down talk about this school whatever. But we ain't really have to study that much. We ain't have to study hard for like tests and stuff. But yeah, I had searched on the internet how to study, and it was like you gotta take a break. Cause like when I used to study, I used to just be like reading. But now I just do it for like, I think I study for like 30 minutes, take a break, then start back and stuff like that. But it's been happening. And I be watching some little videos, stuff like that. High school. But everybody know I do not like it. It's not school itself. Who told you going to add? But yo, it's not school itself. It is school itself. I gotta rephrase that. It's school. Like, okay, I be seeing people getting the college experience, you know, balling, like having fun. Y'all, I haven't been to a college party since school first started. Like, before school started, this was my first college party. That's the one I've been to for my school. Haven't been to one since. I ain't saying college is about partying, but come on now. We don't do shit. I mean, I ain't bleeping it out. We don't do shit. It's boring. It's boring there. No excitement to it. All you do, get your work and go home. Well, I go home. Let the folks go to their dorm or do whatever. And like, I went to the football game, but it was not all it. No offense to my football players, but y'all did good. But just the vibe of the game was boring. So, yo. If you want to go to school, if you know where school I go to and you want to go there, I don't recommend it. But if that's where you want to go, go. Maybe you'll like it. Because, like, everybody's experience is different with a lot of stuff. So, you know. How's life? Life is good. So, y'all, honestly, I've just been trying to focus on my career. Life is really good. Like, for real. Life is good. One thing I do want to do, y'all, is travel. Like, I already been traveling before. Like, yo, since I was young. I've been traveling. But I want to travel more. Like, I ain't been traveling in a while. Last time I went on vacation was in March. I went to Myrtle Beach. Yo. What was the last time? Spring break. But I'm supposed to be going back to Myrtle Beach for spring break. Supposed to be, but I don't know. I haven't. Me and my sister supposed to be going. We booked our flight yet. Get your flights not finished. But yeah, we're supposed to be going back. Somebody say we want to see Miley. Y'all gotta tell Miley that. Miley, I be trying to, y'all. Miley is my manager. I told her, you finna get fired. Cause why every time I'm doing a video, you're nowhere to be found? How does that go? Like, yeah, I be calling her. She answer when I call her. I be like, so when you come home? Yeah, me and her was actually supposed to do this video together. Do y'all see that she here? No. Well, shit. She, I think she cut me off. I be sad. Don't cry. Don't stress. Don't cry. But y'all. Look. Okay. In the comments, I I need y'all help. Do y'all think I should decorate this room as one of the Vlogmas days? Like, I was thinking about, like, buying some LED lights, putting a little mini Christmas tree up, putting some on my dress up. Yeah, do y'all think I should decorate? Or, wait. Next question say, who your boo? Who my boo is? I'm not telling y'all. But some of y'all do know who my boo is because y'all probably seen this together. Yeah. That's all I'm saying. But y'all gonna see who we is when we take pictures and pop out. We supposed to be taking Christmas pictures, but I don't know y'all. I've been busy. He been busy. We just got some busy lives, but I've been busy with school, but I get out in like 2 weeks. He be busy because he be working, y'all. He be working because I spoiled, right? I'm just saying, yeah, but he be working and stuff like that. And yo. Somebody say, how is your love life treating you? Oh, let me find it. Hold on, y'all. It's been good. Look what he asked me. Let me see. Can y'all see it? Hold on. Will you be my girlfriend? Your girl ain't never had it. I will show y'all the flowers, but hold on, y'all. He bought us matching shoes. Never had that. But yeah, I will show y'all to y'all, but I will show y'all to y'all. I will show them to y'all, but I don't feel like getting up and getting them. Y'all gonna see them when we match for Christmas. I think we gonna match them shoes for Christmas. And we gonna do PJs. So, y'all gonna see him soon. Y'all gonna see him soon. Is he getting this vlog? In these vlogs that I'm doing? I don't know. Depends on how you, if he pisses me out, fuck no. My bad, I ain't meant to curse. But yeah, I'm gonna let y'all know. What else y'all ask me? Short and long term goals. Short term goals. For right now, my short term goal, gotta work out, get in the gym. Yo, that's one of them. I'm gonna get a job, but y'all, be having to get a job because my mom just be giving me what I ain't gonna say. She just called me, spawn me, but I be like, mom, can you cash at me? And she don't say no, so that's the point. But I'm gonna get a job, y'all. I'm gonna get a job because every time I be like, I need to get a job, my boyfriend be telling me why you want a job. What you mean, why? But that's that's another one. What else? I don't know. But long term. Okay, graduate college. Well, this could be a short term because I graduate JUCO in 2025. And this is going to be 2024. So, this could be considered short term, kind of. But graduate and get my vet license is long term because it's going to be a long term. I want me a Benz, y'all. Let me show y'all the Benz I want. Let me go to it. Just a long term because I'm going to get me a Benz. Give me a sec. It's two of them that I want. This the first one. It's so cute, y'all. Let me find a picture. Oh, he hit ball right here. Hold on. Okay, I think this is a good picture. It'd be low, y'all. It's taking forever. Forever and ever and ever. Have y'all listened to Rod Wave new album? That boy was hot. Oh, y'all, I'm trying to let y'all see it, but it's taking forever to load. Okay, this the beans I want, y'all. It's so cute. Look at me. Like, come on, y'all. Y'all can see me driving in this, right? Like, y'all gonna see me driving this because I'm gonna get this car. And this the other one that I want. Like, I want two beans. I want two of them. Y'all should know what the other one is. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll probably see that I be posting by I want beans. Like, I want the exact same car. I want it to be white. Oh yeah, I probably heard that. I forgot I got it on Bluetooth. Yeah, I don't know why my iPad is going this slow. Oh, and don't talk about my iPad. I know I got holes and I'm getting another one for Christmas. Wait. This is the other one I want. Okay. A G-Way. Y'all can see me driving in the G-Way. Like, I want the car for, like, if I'm going to work or something like that, just to have for me. I want the G-Wag for, like, say I'm going out or something. Or to a car show. I like car shows, y'all. Yeah. That's why I want the, like, I want the truck is like, a show. For sure. Because, like, I want to, like, put some pink. Like, I want it to be black outside, but the interior, I want it to be pink and stuff like that. Next question. Somebody had asked me what made me want to be a vet. Honestly, yeah, I wanted to be a lawyer too. I want to still be a lawyer, but I want to be a vet more. But everybody know, like, I've been having a lot of animals. I love animals. Like, I had a rabbit, a turtle, a hamster, a guinea pig, a dog, got a cat, a horse. I wanted a pig one time, y'all. I don't know why. I want a snake right now. Mom talking about I can't get no snake. She lame. She really lame. This TV keep going. Let's see. Oh. Maybe I'll get hits. But yeah, y'all. I want me a snake. A ball python. But yeah. Oh. The question that everybody been asking me. I gotta take a bite of my pizza for this. It's cold, but we gonna eat it. But this question, I have to take a bite. The last question of today. And this video is gonna drop. So as I finish this and answer this question, this video will be dropping. I'm gonna edit. Well, I'm not gonna edit. I'm just edit the intro and outro because it's really not nothing to edit. Because, you know, the last question. Mom just asked me, am I going to bed? No, ma. But the last question, y'all. It's 3:49. What am I going to bed for? But y'all, the last question of today. Have you quit YouTube? Are you going to quit YouTube? No, I'm not quitting YouTube. I just had to take a break to get my school work together. Because school come first, y'all. Yo, that's why I took a break to get school stuff together. Get myself together mentally. Physically, maybe I'm gonna call it. But no, I have not quit YouTube. I'm not gonna quit YouTube. I know even some people out there were like, you need to drop a video. We waiting on you to drop a video. I'm sorry. But school come first. I am in college, not high school anymore. College is so hard. And the school I'm going to so hard. Like, y'all ain't even got to do all that. Y'all ain't even got to be like that. But yeah. No, I'm not quitting YouTube. And for Christmas, I have a surprise for you guys. Okay. That's the end of this vlog. I'm going to stay one. I want y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you connect with me. You can ask me more questions in the comments or text me, DM me. It really don't matter. But, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year's. Love y'all. Peace.